So this interesting conversation we had earlier today at the BSC, you know, just around the water cooler, we were discussing about the Super Bowl and how, you know, a couple years back MTV was like, you know, Booty Sweat should be the touchdown dance. If you don't remember, that video will be right here.
It's on MTV, like the MTV music blog. I don't know if you can really read that, it's kind of unclear, but still, look, check this out. Look, check this out. MTV's music blog, Booty to the Sweat. Check this out, they said Booty Sweat, the touchdown dance we want to see at the Super Bowl. Listen to what they said. They said, check out this awesome video from the up and coming rappers Braille and Fire Blaster. We would pay good money to see Reggie Bush do this dance in the end zone Sunday. We would pay even more to see Peyton Manning do the turkey leg. Look, unfortunately the NFL, you know, doesn't let MTV do halftime anymore.
Here. And, so we were thinking, well, maybe we should booty sweat the Super Bowl. Because I know, you just want to have those moments during the Super Bowl like this one.
Touchdown! Ooh, he's doing the booty sweat!
Or, like this one.
Oh, Madonna! Ooh, she's doing the turkey leg!
Or maybe even this.
Oh, these commercials are the best! What are they doing to Ransack?
Yeah. Those would be tear jerkers, right? Times to cry because we truly accomplish our mission. And it just makes you want to go. But yeah. So, what we're going to do all tomorrow is post up this. Yes. Booty sweat the Super Bowl. Yeah. That's just one small step to booty sweat the world.